Maraming salamat po sa pagsama sa Aras. Bukas po ulit tayo magkakarinigan sa ganap na alas 3 hanggang alas 5 ng hapon. Okay, at iwan ko po muna sa inyo yung aking verse of the day from the book of Hebrews chapter 11 verse 6. And without faith, it is impossible to please Him, for whoever would draw near to God must believe that He exists and that He rewards those who seek Him. Diba? God answers prayer. Sabi nga, ask and you shall receive, knock and it shall be open, seek and you shall find. And totoo yun, mga kakulay. Bakit ba minsan hindi tayo nakakatanggap ng kasagutan? Kasi hindi tayo humihingi. We have the tendency to assume that God knows what we want in our life. Yes, He knows everything because He is all-knowing, but God still wants us to exercise our faith to ask and believe. Alright, mga kekuler, and bukas po ulit tayo magkakarinigan, and stay healthy. Ingat-ingat po tayo, mga kekuler, ha? And of course, stay cool. Patuloy lang na tumutok at makinig sa nag-iisang coolest radio station, ang Cool 101.5. San ka pa? Dito ka na. At muli po, meron po tayong natutunan with our topic sa ating pong programang Pure. Spread love and kindness not only today, but every day. God bless everyone. Bye!